Hi guys, I'm Naushad. Welcome back to my channel Sharing Knowledge Tutorial. In this video I'm going to show you the documents folder missing from send it to option. You can see this, the document folder, you can see this send it to, see this more options shortcut, but missing documents folder. See this. If you need to another new folder, your own folder is send to option. You can make, you can see this. This is my folder, my YouTube videos, video for edit. Okay, sometimes you will get this trouble missing your documents folder. Send in, cannot see in this send to option. Okay, then don't worry about that. Okay, just follow the steps carefully. Go to start menu, right click on the start menu, click on run, and type there shell column send it to column. Okay, and then you will get this, you can see this. Okay, now you can see this, right click here inside the page and go to menu and click on shortcut. Okay, then you will get this window, then click the browse and now click on PC and click here documents, the bring back the sending option, and click OK. Then you can see this document folder, username, click next, click OK. You see this, your missing folder is ready, return back. Now you see this send option, you can see. Yeah, see this, your sending option is bringing documents. Okay, so if you need to your own folder, you say, you can see this here, I'm making here ThinkSpot. Okay, things brought in. So you, this, I'm making this now my own folder. Create on shortcut and click on, go to desktop, things brought in. You can see this, things brought in. Click next, click next, see, you can see here. You can see things spotting. If you need to my, this my own movie, you can see sending to things spotting. See. Okay. I hope you like with this, you enjoy this video. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Please hit like and comment. If you have any issues, please comment below. If you subscribe my channel, you will get the more information about computer tips and tricks. Okay. Once again, thanks for watching and subscribing. See you next video. Bye. Take care.